Okay, that is very much possible. I don't know, Ted. I don't think Ocon and Gasly would be what Renault would be looking for necessarily.
Well, Gasly can always do I guess what he's done this year, and we've seen them to Stoffel Vandoorne and just sort of wait there lurking for a year. But as an engineer once said to me, race.